I am ready to have a good time. Hey, by the way, some people say that magic is some form of sleight of hand. Well, if it really is sleight of hand, that means if I move my hands slowly and you watch closely, you should be able to catch my tricks. So I'll do just that. I'll move slowly, you watch closely, and see if you can catch my tricks. If in the end you're still not able to catch my tricks, you might have to agree that the hand really is quicker than the eye.